I'm Holly Dodd from World News Australia Melbourne with an exclusive interview you won't want to miss. Many of you will recall the independent journalist, Sonia Pena, seen here on a rooftop in the Dominican Republic. She broke the story known around the world as Save Rosemary. You no doubt know about the seven women, all who are named Rosemary, who have the antibodies to produce a vaccine for COVID-19. What you don't know is that we have found the man that she works for. We have decided to interrupt our regular programming and cover this story until it ends. And because there are so many time zones around the world who need this information, we have anchors here in Australia, London and New York to keep you updated. Joining us now via satellite is Vanilla Palm Films executive producer, Jimmy Andrews. Let me begin here in Australia, Melbourne. Where are you, Jimmy?
Hi, Holly. Actually, I wish I was there with you in Australia.